Plant Santa is a Brazilian industry of agricultural machinery situated in Marialva City, Paraná. It acts in the agricultural machinery market for over 20 years and is specialized in cedars and cassava plantas. Nowadays, Plant Santa leads the market of cassava plantas in Brazil and exports its agricultural machines to many countries in South America, Central America, Africa and Asia. The assembly line is also in process of implantation of the quality management system ISO 9001, which focuses to enhance more and more the customer's satisfaction, assuring them about the best reliability and security during the planting. The Bazooka line of cassava plantas is well known by its quality and performance during the planting. Bazooka is very light in weight, compact, simple to operate, and suitable to either sandy or mixed soils beyond of its affordability and low cost maintenance and operation. Bazooka is manufactured in different models such as 1, 2, 4 and 6 rows. Cassava planta model Bazooka 2 1 row. The hydraulic cassava planta model Bazooka 2 1 row is a strong machine, easy to operate and very efficient, being destined to small lands. It doesn't need a powerful tractor. You can do the job with a 45 HP power tractor. This machine is equipped with a 1 cubic meter cassava reservoir and provides an average yield from 2 to 3 hectares per day, and all of it requiring only 2 workmen. Cassava planta model Bazooka 1 2 rows. The hydraulic cassava planta model Bazooka 1 2 rows has a strong structure, easy to adjust and to work. This machine was developed to fit the small and medium lands. It requires a 60 HP power tractor, planting from 5 to 7 hectares per day, needing only 3 workmen. Bazooka 1 2 rows comes equipped with a 1.5 cubic meters cassava reservoir and also a plastic fertilizer hopper with 220 kilograms capacity, distributing either chemical or organic fertilizer. The cut of the cassava stakes is done by high-quality sharp knives that don't damage the stakes, allowing a perfect germination. Cassava planta model Bazooka 2 4 rows. The hydraulic cassava planta model Bazooka 2 4 rows is a strong machine, projected to save time, having an excellent efficiency and high productivity with an average yield from 13 to 15 hectares per day with 5 workmen. Bazooka 2 4 rows comes equipped with a rep platform with 4 cubic meters cassava capacity and also a plastic fertilizer hopper with 440 kilograms capacity. It requires a 105 HP power tractor, doing a standard planting all the time with the best quality that only Plant Santa can offer. The Bazooka line of cassava plantas is powered by the wheels, and the rows are independent, following the field counters. The cassava stakes are distributed in standard distance, being pressed by a rubber press wheel, and the covering is done by closing discs, which can be adjusted in different angles. A good preparation of the soil as well as the stems beforehand helps the machine performance during the planting. Bazooka has some accessories such as row markers, depth control wheels, shank furrows, front coulters, which can improve very much the quality of the planting depending on the type and conditions of the soil. Undoubtedly, Plant Santa owns a group of qualified professionals of technical support, willing to attend immediately wherever you are, acting very fast and giving you a good quality service all the time. Plant Center, top quality brand.